Two Topekans were among three killed in a downtown Lawrence shooting early Sunday that left two others wounded, Lawrence police said. Lawrence police responded to a report of multiple gunshots in the area 11th and Massachusetts Street, an intersection at the edge of the downtown Bar District that often becomes busy with late-night crowds. Just before 1:40 a.m. a large crowd had gathered in the area where police found five people with gunshot wounds, the department said in a release. Topekans Colwyn Lynn Henderson, 20, and Tremel Dupree Dean, 24, were killed in the shooting. Leah Elizabeth Brown, 22 of Shawnee, was also killed. Two others, whose identities have not been released, were treated at Lawrence Memorial Hospital for injuries not believed to be life-threatening. The city's law enforcement center and the Douglas County Courthouse are situated in the southeast corner of the intersection. No suspect information was available and the investigation is ongoing. Lawrence police are searching for information about possible suspects. Anyone who may have information is asked to contact the Lawrence police at 785-832-7509 or Crime Stoppers of Lawrence and Douglas County at 785-843 tips. Tips made to Crime Stoppers may remain anonymous. Contact reporter Luke Ranker at 785-295-1270 or at Ranker News on Twitter. Like him on Facebook at facebook.com/LukeRanker.